incident on track, but officials aren't looking to push for a safety car right now.